reference to that.
Do you think that you guys could have done more to just tell the country about what was
Anytime
happening?
You make a serious national security decision, somebody's going to say, you shouldn't have done that, and somebody's going to say, you should have done it sooner. That was the world in which I lived in national security now for quite some time. In the view of a number of us, informing the American people prior to the election was critical, and we did that on October 7th. As I've said numerous times now publicly, I don't believe that it got the attention that it deserved because the public and the press were focused on other things about the campaign at the time. And it really wasn't until, frankly, December that at least the mainstream media started paying attention to the fact that the Russians interfered in our election in 2016. We told the public on October 7th exactly what was happening, and frankly, it did not get the attention that I thought it deserved at the time. I issued no less than 5 written public warnings about the threat to our election infrastructure in the summer and fall of 2016. And we had a wake-up call. Now it's up to our leaders at the federal and state level to address it. I'm pleased to see that state election officials are taking this seriously and that the current Department of Homeland Security is helping them do that.